Every time I say hi, hey guys, Nina always says hey guys. Anyways, today we're going to be doing a get ready with us because we're going to a Pitbull concert tonight. I haven't made a video in 3 weeks. We're not going to talk about that. Probably 4 because I'm not going to be able to get this video out by tomorrow anyways. We're just going to take you along while we get ready. Have some nice little Pitbull jams and conversation. Yeah, today's going to be so fun and this is our first like event as roomies, like a first roomie outing. Oh my god, what a thumbnail right there.
That was
thumbnail material. Life update for you guys. I've been so sick for like the past week. Don't worry, it's not COVID. I already took one test, it was negative. I'm waiting on another one because my doctors want to be like sure before they start treating me for anything else. But like, I don't know, I've just been dying and I don't know why.
Maybe because we stay up till like 5 a.m.
Not me, actually. See, that's the thing is I take such good care of myself. Like, I get such good sleep. I take a vitamin C like every single morning. I drink tea.
There's Mac who stays up till 5 a.m., wakes up at 9 a.m. Like, you're literally the roommate that like gets in bed at 11, like takes her nightly baths.
True. Like, literally, I don't understand. My mom thought I was like, from like excessive stress that I was like holding in.
Honestly, maybe.
This like stuff. But then that was a horrible reward. Also because, update guys, I now am on the club soccer team, but I went through like 2 weeks of tryouts and my mom thought I was just like super stressed from that and like it was a build up. And then like also my job was technically temporary up until like the other week. So like I got all these things like secured in my life. And then like all of a sudden I just couldn't go to them. Like I was canceling work, I was missing soccer practice. And like now I'm like stressed that I'm sick and she thinks I got sick because I was stressed. And now it's just like an endless cycle of stress.
You know, crinkle. I don't
know. Anyways, yeah guys, don't be concerned if I cough throughout this video.
I wonder if your fans miss you.
I'm sure they do, all like 300 of them. But yeah, I'm grateful for every single one of them for following me on this journey. I haven't put makeup on in 3 days because all I've been doing is resting in bed, trying to rejuvenate to go to this concert. So my skin is like, what are you doing?
Did you take any TikTok get ready or like TikTok transformations yet?
No, but I'm gonna do too many where it's like before we're at Pitbull and then like when we're at Pitbull. Do you know what I'm saying? No, like I'll show you what I'm gonna make. Mac, how can you be involved in this discussion we're having? Come here. I miss you.
I literally started missing you guys. Like, I feel like this weekend I realized I feel like being here more than at home. I
was, really? Like,
more sad at home than I was here.
No, literally, I have separation anxiety when I leave you guys.
But imagine winter break when we're not all with
you. Oh my god, for like a month.
Well, you, me, and Mac could meet up. Me and Mac were talking about that.
Like, oh yeah. Oh my god, so you like want to hang out with me outside of the- No, I'm kidding. That was so much.
If I could only have one makeup thing, it would be eyebrows.
It would be
really? It would be mascara for me. Huh?
It would be love for you?
It would be mascara for me.
But like,
this where everybody going, sorry, I can't.
These are really light eyebrows. I dye them with beard dye.
Really?
That's why so I hate dyeing my hair dark, because then I have to be like really dark. Eyebrows.
Oh, we need to bust some Pitbull up in here.
Is
this
a Pitbull song?
He's featured on it.
Oh, okay. I was like,
I just shuffled Pitbull. Baby, I like it.
What concerts have you been to?
Like in my life?
Yeah.
I haven't been to many, like at all. That's why I'm like insistent on going to a lot now.
I've been to weird ones.
I've been to weird ones too.
Well, like what was your like first ever one?
Mitchell did so.
Oh god, that's hilarious. You told me that. It's so random.
It is. I was obsessed with him. I can't explain it.
Our first concert?
Mitchell did so. Oliver.
We're okay.
Yes. I'm like surprised people even know him by like his actual name. I need my oh my god.
Do you guys know who the Grateful Dead is?
Yes, my dad is obsessed with that band. Oh my god, are your parents deadheads?
Yes.
Oh my god. My dad is literally the biggest Grateful Dead fan in the whole world.
Yeah, so that was my first concert when I was like 12, and everyone was smoking pot, and I was like, honey, why does it smell like that?
No, they always took me to like the Bridge concert. I don't know if you know what that is. It's like a benefit. And like a bunch of like artists that I like now, like Florence and the Machine played, but they took me when I was a child.
That's so cool.
So I always just went to like their concerts. Like they went to festivals in the city. That was it.
Hey Mac, for your birthday, can we all dress in dresses and like do like really good makeup?
Yes.
And falsies and go off.
I don't know why, but I had the idea. I was like, wait, they should just come here and have dinner with me. Mm-hmm. And then we can just like party after.
Period. Let's.
Okay, yeah. So then they were like, so what do you want to do for your birthday?
They're
excited
of the vlog.
I got a cowboy hat on.
The way she just strolled.
Come on. This is going to be fine. You know this.
I can't see no purple. Having a good
time out there. Oh my god, I would always get that to use on my eyes too.
What, this?
It's the highlighter, right? Whatever it's called.
High beam.
High beam, yeah.
Guys, we're back! Better than ever!
Well, in the video, it's not gonna seem like we were gone.
Oh.
Yeah, we're finished with makeup now. Moving on to hair. I look like, I don't even know, George Washington.
Your hair looks so dark right now.
I know, I always think that you like dye it darker. Sometimes it just looks darker than others.
I know, right?
I don't know what to wear.
That's like a cute outfit.
I know, I just literally. Wear like this. Yeah, or honestly. I can wear my green pants.
Ooh. Yeah.
Let me try that one. But I have purple eyeshadow.
Okay guys, I don't really know what I'm doing with my hair.
Guys, I love my green pants.
They're so cute.
Is this like the vibe though? Like I'm so green now.
We are done getting ready. I could not film the rest of our getting ready because my camera ran out of storage, so I had to delete some files, but now we're here and we're ready. Yeah, everybody do a little fit check. Mac first.
Oh my god, so
Urban.
Cute.
Go up.
Converse.
Next.
Another green vibe. This is from Target. This is from Princess Polly, and my shoes are Reeboks.
Love. Okay, Kristen, fit check.
Fit check. Okay, I thrifted this. These are from Zara, and my shoes are Converse.
Cute. Lyric, fit check.
Top. Yeah. I don't know, I got it on credit. Shirt, oh, yeah. Pants, Lulu. Shoes, Gucci.
Hair down.
I know. Hair down, pretty. Lyric. Hey, hey. Okay, do you want a fit check?
Stress.
Top is H&M,
so
bottoms are H&M, Queen. And shoes are Nikes.
Queen. Ooh. Oh my god, so cute.
Drink in and out.
Hey, excuse me guys.
Guys, we all look so amazing.
I know, I can't wait to take Instagram pictures. Hey. Anyways, we're going now.
Yay!
We just went to our friend's apartment because a bunch of people were there to like gather and like Uber there.
Look at all the homeless people.
Okay.
But yeah. We're Ubering the people.
No, we're not.
I mean, we're
driving. Girl. Anyways, we're driving right now. We're on our way. Yeah.
So excited. And
where else am I going
to see Miss Iggy?
Yeah. Dude, I'm so excited for Iggy. I do not want to miss a minute of Iggy. Yeah.
Play some Iggy right now. Let you go, let you back. I finally learned my lesson. I got 99 problems, but you won't be one. Like what?
Yeah, bump some Iggy right now.
We killed that.
Yeah. Drop this and let the whole world feel it. Let them feel it. And I'm still in the murder bin of lessons and some physics right, right. If you want a bad bitch like this, drop it low, pick it up.
When I say who came to party, I say who came to party. to Holiday Inn.
Wow. Hey guys, so what time is it? 12:37. We're tired.
Mac's friend got punched in the face.
Yeah, literally. A girl we know got punched in the face. We lost Lyric at one point.
No, you did.
We did.
We lost Mac at one point.
We lost Mac at one point.
Now at home, feeling emo.
I don't know how you can feel emo after Pitbull. Pitbull solves all of your problems. Because he's been there,
and he's done that. He temporarily solves issues.
And every day above ground is a great day. Wants you to remember that.
Ew, just dab.
Yeah. I think we're all gonna go to bed now. Yeah, I have a feeling that this is the end of the video, so.
Sweet dreams.
Good night, all. Love you.
The chronic call.
You wanna say anything, Mark? Oh my god, she's like asleep.
Yeah, I keep falling asleep.
Really? Okay, that's our cue. Good night.